I'm practically perfect in every way. Practically perfect, so people say. Each virtue virtually knows no bound. Each trait is bright and patently sound. I'm practically perfect from head to toe. It would never dare to show. I am so practically perfect in every way. Ah, lovely, both prim and proper, and never too stern. Well educated, yet willing to learn. I'm clean and honest, my manner refined. I suffer no nonsense, and whilst I remain, there's nothing else I feel I need explain. I'm practically perfect in every way. Practically perfect, that's my forte. Not slightly spoiled, running like an engine that's just been freshly oiled. I'm so practically perfect in every way.
Well, those are my credentials. Perhaps you have a few questions.
You're temperamental.
Never.
Not grouchy, you're gruff.
Oh, the very fault.
Will you stay tender when the going gets tough?
Quite the contrary.
Do you read stories without a big fuss?
Mm-hmm.
Or have objections to playing with us?
Oh, I like games, but I choose them.
That's all fair.
Some minor improvements may not go amiss, but at all times you must remember this.
You're practically perfect in every way.
I guarantee.
Today I'm a scriber, and as you can see, a scriber's an artist of highest degree. And it's all me own work from me own memory.
Oh, let me not miss again.
Oh, come on, Mr. Parkkeeper, it's just me pictures like it always is. There's no harm in them.
I'll be the judge of that. This is my park, and I say that you're interfering with the public railing. I want to remove this. That is, I... Just you watch it. That's all. Just you watch it.
right where you are. I'd recognize that silhouette anywhere. Mary Poppins.
Oh, it's nice to see you, Bert.
Well, I must say, you do look swell.
How does he know you? He can't know you. You've only just arrived.
I wasn't born 1 minute before I walked into your house, Michael Banks. Have you met these two, Bert?
I've seen a man and a bear chasing a kite.
This is a real kite.
So, what are you up to?
Mary Poppins says it's a game. It's called A Walk in the Park.
Some game. I'd rather eat spinach.
Come on, Bert, you're due for a break. And you promised you'd take me out when we met again. Or have you forgotten?
Well, of course I ain't, Mary. But,
Oh, dear. Is that all you've got? Never mind my treat. And no one's charging for the trees and the sky, are they?
Mary Poppins, is he really coming with us?
Why shouldn't he?
Well, to start with, he's very dirty, isn't he? Father would never approve.
What? You can't come with us because you're too dirty. And we don't want to go to the stinky park anyway.
Oh, yes, you do. Because when you walk with Mary Poppins, you go to places you've never dreamed of. And if she says it's a game, she got something in mind, you can be certain of that.
That's a picture of the park, isn't it?
Oh, that's not the park. Not our park, anyway. Look, the trees are much brighter green, and the sky's quite a different blue.
I think you'll find it's just the way I've drawn it. All that it takes is a spark. And then something as plain as a park becomes a wonderland.